Dad? 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 Daddy? Dad? Dad? Daddy? My dad doesn't lock his door. That means he went to work without me. Oh. How would this man go to work without me?
You like this? You're supposed to drop me off at school. I'll just have to call.
Dominator.
Okay, I don't even get that fake accent.
Who's that girl? You say something earlier in class today.
Yes, it's about my dad. He did something really weird today.
What happened?
Well, he left a note saying he was going for a business trip and he has never done that before. Like, never. At least he would allow me to wake up before leaving.
Weird. Mm. But maybe it was urgent, you know.
I bet it was. Anyways, at least I'll have a long time to myself.
Tamara.
What?
Make sure you be a good guest for
that. I will. I will, okay? See you tomorrow in school. Right. Bye.
Looking fresh every day, all day. Coming breath, judge your blessings, you come my way. Get me go hustling and out everywhere. Street me out so you not send me no play. Take your bad energy, go away. Cause I road, you won't come out and display. A new style, a new pattern, not dismay. This one, I be jogging, I be muddy, I be clay. This city, you see, not the ghetto. Bless survivor, them say easy macho. Some play, never bet, some one play, get the lotto. But some of them get high in the jungle. But we stay fresh every day, all day. We stay fresh every day, yo. How we pray for Jah Jah blessings to come my way. Jah Jah blessings to come my way.
Do I seriously need to go to school today? That is out of the country. And besides, I am late for school. So, I guess I'll just sit back, probably by tomorrow. I'll attend school.
Have you gotten the information? Make sure no lapses.
Who's there? Who's that?
Emma.
Kiara. It's you.
Yeah.
Welcome.
Thank you.
What's up?
Oh, good. Are you okay?
I'm fine. Why?
I didn't see you school today. I was worried.
Yeah, I got late for school, so I just decided to stay back. And besides, what's the essence of going to school if I don't have anyone to monitor?
You shouldn't talk like that. School is important, you know. At least, finish your SSC first.
I will. And I can still do that even without going for class lectures.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Because you think your dad has it all.
A man that traveled without telling me. Please.
Please go and get me something to eat.
Shut your mouth, like. I'm coming.
Alright.
Oh my god.
Alright, Samara. I want to start going.
You didn't finish your snacks.
Finish with snacks. Me, I thought you wanted to even bring fried rice and chicken for me.
I'm sorry. I was not able to cook.
Cut your head. Lazy girl. Please, I'm going to start going.
As if you are not lazy. Anyways, let me see you off, Jerry. Thanks for visiting.
You're welcome. Last night.
Dad has not even called to check up on me. Even sent a text message. I don't know what's going on. Just so tired. His phone numbers are not connecting. Anyways, I guess it's fine. Don't have to worry myself. Janet. Hey, Janet. I'm fine. You don't say. Oh my god. So you're attending a party? Yes. Of course. Uh-huh. All right. I promise. Okay, take care. Bye. Yes.
my God, oh my God, oh my God.
I need to go get ready. I need to go get ready.
Is this my finger? We don't sound no lie. Oh, shit,
baby. Anytime I fall, I go rise up.
What should I wear? What should I wear?
They won't fight me, but I fight them. They no show love, they no show love. Anytime I fall, I go rise up. Ooh, even in the dark, I they light up. They won't fight me, but I fight them. They no show love, they no show love.
Money won't back pay me, travel. They wanna take me to Mali. They want to visa, visa me. Chop me like visa, visa. Oh, oh. Money won't back pay me, travel.
They wanna take me to Mali.
They wanna visa, visa me.
Hey, Kiara. Yes, Jenny told me about the party. I'm about getting dressed. Don't worry, I'll join you girls. All right.
Why them no show love? Cause them no show love. Cause them no show love. Why them no show love? Why them no show love?
Are you mad or something? Let me tell you something. Now we get Zazu, yeah. Now we get Zazu, yeah. Are you mad or something? Oh, let me tell you something. Oh, now we get Zazu.
Can't you see there's time no more? Live your life and make it count. Let's get to work, then go to club. Each time we go there, I just want to shalaye. Not only low on travaille. Who collect must to see through it?
I want to buy something. Give me fashion. One pack. Just put into that one.
Now tell me, what is the problem?
I've been feeling very awkward since I returned from a hangout party with my friends last night. My whole system feels so empty and I feel abnormal too.
Did you by any chance take or drink anything at the party?
Yes, I took a bottle of drink.
Alcoholic?
No, it was minus I.
If I'm not mistaken, Smirnoff have 5% of alcohol. It's alright, that's not the problem. All I'll do is to be certain about this and not the problem. I'll just run the test. Hope you're not feeling any pain there.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. According to the test result, there is a content of diazepam in your system.
And what is that?
Diazepam belongs to a class of drugs called benzodiazepines. Yeah, you may not understand. This increases the calming chemical of your brain. And it can make you feel drowsy depending on your health condition.
Doc, I don't understand all of this. I mean, how is that found in my system?
If you did not take it of your own accord, that equally means you were drugged.
What? Was this the reason they left without telling me?
What do you want? Jeanette, please. I don't want any more troubles. See, I beg you in God's name. My dad is not in the country. I don't want to keep problems for him, please. I don't want to have anything to do with you, Kiara, or the boys. Stop calling me. And don't invite me for any parties, because I'm not attending. Nonsense. Protect my father wherever he might be. Bring him back home safely. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
thank God for life. Did I break again? Oh, another day to try. And you are sure again. I don't solve and now be smart. I catch it, talent. Oh, I catch it,
Hello.
Hello, Tamara.
Good morning, Ma.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm very fine, thank you.
You've been absent in school. Why?
Yes, that's true. And it's because my dad went for a business trip. And I'm at my grandmother's place.
So you travel to the village?
Yes, Ma.
Well, hope you're fine.
Yes.
Come back soon, okay?
I will.
Take care of yourself.
All right.
Bye.
Bye, Ma. That means my dad did not leave a note with them. Definitely wrong somewhere. What's that? Whenever my dad is going for a business trip, his driver takes him directly to the airport and brings back the car. But right now, the driver did not come back. The car is not there. And the ring, he doesn't take off that ring. I can't wrap my head around this. I just hope he's fine.
Sorry.
We are sorry.
Sorry about what?
About what happened?
About what happened at the party. Wow. Where were you, Kiara? Kiara got drugged. I was drugged for the first time in my life. See, let me tell you something. I told Janet before, I don't want to have anything whatsoever to do with you, Janet, or those boys.
Come on, how can we fix this?
We can't fix anything, Kiara. Our friendship has ended. Tell Janet that my father went for a business trip and I don't want him to come back here and meet a wayward child. So you're going to tell her that I don't want to have anything whatsoever to do with her this boys.
She didn't tell me any of this. So
really?
We are so
she would not tell you. She would not. Just go and tell her what I said. In fact, I told her before. But just go and remind her, please. And tell her not to ever in her life invite me for any parties.
Tomorrow.
Get out. Get out.
Thank you. hope my dad is fine. I just hope my dad is fine wherever he might be right now. Lord, please protect my dad.
When I'm searching for some more, I know reality is bigger than my thoughts. My dreams disturb my sleeping, so I got a lot of work. Principalities, them all.
Someone, can you hear me? Someone, are you still angry? Undermining delay, I stand strong. Tamara! 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 Hello, Jenny. Hey, she's not at home. Or maybe she went out.
Good evening, ma.
Good evening, my child. What do you seek?
My name is Tamara. I'm looking for my grandmother, Mrs. Amara Odinaka.
Sit down, sit down.
Thank you, ma.
Amara Odinaka. That is the wife of late Chief Okoro Odinaka.
Yes, he's my grandfather.
Amara has only one child, Chukwuemeka. Does that mean you are the child of Chukwuemeka?
My father's name is not Chukwuemeka, but Daniel's.
He gave himself that name when he got married to your mother. And why did you call me alone? Where are your parents?
My mom is dead.
So sad. How about your father?
That is the more reason why I came here. I've been looking for him. He's been missing for weeks now. That is why I came in search of my grandma.
You know, your grandmother was my very good friend. We tried everything possible so your father would stop accusing her of not liking you, his child. All to no avail, and which caused her death.
How? You mean my grandma is dead?
Your grandmother, my very good friend. She died 2 years ago. She died because she couldn't stand the loneliness. She couldn't stand the pain of her only son accusing her of what she knows nothing about.
What do I do now? I'm confused. What do I do?
Oh, girl. Yes. Stop crying. All the time. Okay, but why did you call me this late?
There was traffic on the way and our vehicle broke down, so we had to fix it. Mm-hmm. And it was also very difficult locating this place.
I understand. Your father did not bring you back to this village after he took you and your mother to the city while you were still a baby. Are you 18? I already prepared something. I was just about clearing this whole place before you came. Let's go inside.
Thank you. Ma, I'm ready to go now.
Okay, my child. I wish you safe journey.
Thank you, Ma. Thank you very much for everything.
It's okay. Don't think so much, okay?
Thank you. God bless you.
Wish you safe journey.
Thank you. I don't solve I know be smart. I can't be talent. I can't be three. But even when the rain they fall, no water to drink. It's just inside my face, oh, feet you don't to see. Somebody call my phone. Who's calling? Good day.
Hello, Tama. How are you?
Who are you?
Will you let me in at least?
My manners, come in. Who are you?
Thank you. I know you won't remember me actually, because you were very young when I usually come around. I'm your dad's lawyer.
Where's my dad?
Relax, relax. I've been on vacation and I came yesterday. I went to the office and the management told me your dad has been absent for weeks now and you can call to confirm.
Yes, it's true. I woke up one morning and found out that my dad was not at home. He left a note and I also found a ring. His ring. He never takes off that ring.
Oh, okay, can I see them?
Sure, I'll get them.
Okay.
Yeah, there you go.
Okay.
This is the note. And this ring, he never takes it off. He doesn't.
That's weird. Because one thing is for sure. Your dad is not outside the country.
Then where is he?
That I don't know. I'll do my finding.
I think my dad is in trouble.
You have to relax. Relax.
God.
And who was that?
Sister Harry.
Can I take you?
Sure. There you go. Okay. I just have to find my dad. I just have to find my dad. I miss him so much.
Drug lord Rufus Ikeni
Who's that?
I don't know, actually. I have to leave now. I'll do my findings. I can keep this, right?
No problem.
I'll do that.
Who is that?
It's Mr. Frank.
Please come in. Good afternoon, sir. I'm fine. So, did you get anything? Any findings of my dad?
Sorry to break this to you, but my dad has been kidnapped.
What? How? Who?
Due to my findings, he had some business transaction and dealings with one Mr. Ekene Rufus.
Mr. Ekene?
Your dad eventually breached the contract. And Mr. Ekene, being a kind man, took your dad instead of you.
He kidnapped my dad. We have to involve the police in this.
No,
we just have to involve the police.
Tamara, no, that will complicate things.
No, it's not going to complicate anything. The police is our friend.
Your dad.
My dad has to come back.
Your dad actually is at fault here. Your dad breached the agreement, the contract. I don't think Mr. Rufus wants any harm. If he did, he would have taken you along with your dad. And involving the police, we also implicate your dad. So let's just think things through. Huh?
Daddy. Hello. Hello. What? 300 million naira. Where are we going to get such amount of money from? Sister, my dad's life is more important right now. I just have to take the documents to him. I just have to do it. I just have to. Oh, God. Oh my God.
Tamara, what did you care?
I'm taking the documents of Mr. Rufus. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
What do you think you are doing?
I want to take the documents to Mr. Rufus.
I personally told you not to do anything stupid.
I have to do it. My dad's life is important.
Tamara, sit down. Sit down, Tamara. Let me handle this.
I just want to see my dad.
Tamara, your dad will be okay, but giving this document to Mr. Rufus would make things better. Listen to me and let me handle this. Tamara, I know you want to see your dad, but you have to let me handle this. Your dad will be okay.
Is he going to come back?
He's going to come back soon and healthy.
I just want him back.
Your dad will come back. Tamara, just let me handle this.
My daddy!
It's Mr. Rufus. Hello? Okay.
What did he say?
He wants the document.
Then we should give it to him.
No, we can't give him the document. We don't know what it entails.
And that's life.
Your dad will be okay. He needs the document as well. Come on, let me handle this. You just relax and take care of yourself.
Huh?
Your dad will be okay. Your dad will be okay. I can assure you of that. Just relax. Take care of yourself, Tamara. Leave this to me. Don't take any nasty steps. Huh? Let me handle this.
Okay.
Okay, I should be on my way now. I have a family to take care of.
Don't go, please. Don't go.
Tamara, I'll keep in touch. If you need anything, you call me and I'll bring them to you personally. And I'm keeping this document. I don't want to do anything stupid when I leave. Huh? And I'll keep in touch. You take care.
Daddy.
Oh.
Daddy, where are you? Where are you?
Hello, Tamara.
Hello, sir. Good morning.
Yeah. Good morning. Listen to me. See, don't leave the house for any reason.
Why? What's wrong?
Just do as I said. Don't leave the house.
Okay.
Okay, I'm on my way now.
Everything is getting so complicated.
For the time being, Tamara, you have to stay inside. Don't go anywhere.
But why?
If you need anything, call me. I'll bring them to you.
Why?
I think Mr. Rufus after you next. Don't go anywhere.
I want my daddy.
I know your daddy will be safe. Just let me handle this. Stay inside. Okay.
With my daddy.
Okay. Wait. This is Mr. Rufus. Hello?
Barrister Frank. Hello? You're wasting my time. Get me the cash or the documents.
Just send me the location.
Okay. And the police should not be involved in this.
I won't.
I'll send you the location immediately.
Okay. Is it I should pick the document? I'm meeting somewhere. He's going to send me the location.
Are you going?
I'm going now.
I'll come with you.
No, nothing else.
I'll go with you. I'll go get ready.
Wow, Mr. Frank, I can see you come with a little girl.
Yeah, I did. As you can see, Mr. Rufus, she has every right to be here.
No doubt about that.
Don't come any closer. Mr. Rufus, where is my client?
We would only give you this document if you bring my dad.
I can see you're proving too stubborn. Why don't you just give me the document and I hand over him to you?
No, my daddy first.
Well, my little girl and Mr. Frank, I'm sorry, I have to tell you this. Well, your dad was proving so stubborn, so one of my men pissed off and asked to shoot him.
What? You shot my daddy!
Oh my
God. You shot my dad!
I thought we agreed to settle this amicably.
Yes, I tried my best, but it's not my fault. Your daddy was proving so stubborn. So I'm sorry. So just give me the document.
Not an inch closer.
No.
You are not the only one that breaks promises.
Enough of this nonsense. Kill them and get me the papers. Did it shoot him?
My daddy killed Dodo. You're the only source of my living.
Tamara, don't! Tamara, don't take the money to your head. Tamara, no! Tamara, don't do this, Tamara!
My dad is dead. My dad is dead. Because of you. I come back from the village and I was told my grandma is dead. Family to come,
I know.
Don't come close to me.
Tamara, don't. I'm here for you, Tamara.
You are not here. Do you know what it means to be alone?
Tamara, you won't be alone. I'm here for you, Tamara.
No. You have your own family.
But I'm here for you. It's not
you
worth
have
it.
Children. You
it's
have
not worth
life.
It, Tamara. Tamara, don't. It's over. Don't take the law into your hands, Tamara.
Mr. Rufus Ekene, go and rot in hell.
No!